More news tonight. The reward for the right information in the disappearance of Kara Kopetsky is now tonight $80,000.
The FBI kicked in more than half of it as it kicked off a round-the-clock search effort. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live now at the command post in Belton. Peggy?
Well, that's right, Kelly. FBI agents and Belton police officers are right back here inside that highly technical mobile command center. They're sifting through clues and following up on them as they come in. This is the third anniversary of Kara Kopetsky's disappearance and the best hope Kara's mother has had yet for resolution.
Kara is very much loved, very much missed.
It's hard for Kara's mother to believe it's been 3 years since Kara walked out of Belton High School and into thin air.
There are days that you think will never, you know, end, and then there are other days that go by really quickly.
Kara's room looks pretty much the same tonight as it did then. Her iPod still sitting next to the glass of water she had that morning. The shirt she was going to wear to work that night still folded on her futon. In the week before Kara vanished, she'd had a bad run-in with her former boyfriend and filed for a restraining order against him. He had reportedly kidnapped her from her job and put Kara in the back of his truck. The day before she disappeared, he was served with the ex parte papers. Rhonda still sees him around Belton.
You know, we have our suspicions, but unfortunately we don't have any proof that he had anything to do with Kara's disappearance.
But in fact, no possibility will be overlooked by the team taking tips in Belton tonight. They believe, as does Kara's family, that someone has the missing piece of information that could finally solve this case.
Oh, I know somebody knows something. Our signs say it. Somebody somewhere knows something. And that person needs to step forward and say what they know.
Now, detectives and agents have been fanning out from here as the tips have come in. They'll be going out all day and all through the night until Thursday at least, and even longer if more tips continue. We're live in Belton. Back to you in the studio, Kelly.
Thank you, Peggy. And again, that reward in the Kara Kopetsky case is now up to $80,000. If you can help, you are urged to call the tips hotline, 816-474-TIPS.